Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hey everyone, this is Abhishek. I am back at Tweak Library with some more tips and tricks for you. How often do you use Gmail? I believe if you are an office-going person, you must have a very close relationship with a Gmail account. I know drafting emails can be hectic and irritating. Plus, any error made in the text body, or if an email is sent to an incorrect email ID, the whole process becomes extremely frustrating. So here I am to show you some useful Gmail keyboard shortcuts. Now, in the beginning it may sound of no use, but trust me, you can save hell lot of a time even if you learn to use the major ones. So let's get to the process. But before you use Gmail shortcuts, you need to learn how to enable them on a Gmail account. Follow these steps.
To enable Gmail keyboard shortcuts on a Gmail account, click on the settings button, go to settings menu. Here in the general tab, scroll down and find keyboard shortcuts. Turn them on and save changes. Now you have enabled Gmail keyboard shortcuts on your account. Let's begin with learning how to compose a mail. Press C to open a new message window. Type an email ID of a recipient. To add a CC recipient, press Ctrl plus Shift plus C. Similarly, to add a BCC recipient, press Ctrl plus Shift plus B. Type a text. To insert a link into the text, copy your desired link, select the text, press Ctrl K and paste your link over there. As you can see, your hyperlink text is produced. To save a draft, you can press Ctrl plus S. Now let's see how you can reply to a mail. Press R to reply to an email. If you want to send this mail directly, press Ctrl and Enter. In order to forward a mail, press F. Type the recipient's ID. Press Ctrl plus Enter and send. Now let us suppose you want to reply in a new window. Press Shift plus R. You'll get a new window replying to all the recipients of that mail. Type your text and send the mail via Ctrl plus Enter. Now let's learn how to search for a mail in your inbox. If you want to search for a random mail in your inbox, press slash. Type the name of the recipient or a text from the mail and search. If you want to toggle through different pages of an inbox, press G plus N to go to the next page of the inbox, and similarly, press G plus P to return to the previous one. Now let's learn how to mark and select conversations on Gmail using Gmail shortcuts. To mark any conversation, you have to press X. As you can see, the topmost conversation is marked with a tick. But if you want to mark some other conversation, you need to toggle through your inbox. To do that, press J to go to next emails and press K to return to the previous ones. Supposedly, I marked this mail. Now let's learn how to mark selected conversation as read, unread, important or unimportant. To mark a conversation, press X. Now to mark it as read, press Shift plus R. To mark a conversation as unread, select it by pressing X and then press Shift plus U. In order to mark it as important, select it by pressing X and then press the additional sign. Similarly, to mark it as not important, press the subtraction sign. Now let's head to the text formatting shortcuts in Gmail. Let us suppose we are typing a new mail. Enter your text. Selected. Now you know the basic commands for bold, italics and underline. Ctrl B for bold, I for italics, Ctrl U for underline. To number the selected text, press Ctrl plus Shift plus 7. If you want to add bullets to this text, press Ctrl plus Shift plus 8. In order to code this text, press Ctrl plus Shift plus 9. In order to undo whatever command you have given, press Ctrl plus Z. So these are the most useful Gmail keyboard shortcuts that come off use on a daily basis while drafting emails.
I know it may take a while to get used to them, but once you do, you will be saving at least half an hour of your crucial office timings. And trust me, even 30 minutes is enough when you have to struggle through daily pile of work. That's it guys, please like and share this video. Let us know in the comment section how useful Gmail keyboard shortcuts can be for you. And for more tips and tricks, hit subscribe and stay up to date with Tweak Library.